You should choose Johnson College Veterinary Technology Program because we have been ranked 5th in the nation for our hands-on education. The Veterinary Technology Program at Johnson College has a very unique experience. We actually run an animal care center that's open to the general public. So during your senior year, you will be working with the public and their pets in our animal care center. After you graduate from Johnson College and pass your board exam, you can expect to be employed in the field immediately. There are opportunities to extend your education and become a veterinary technology specialist in 15 different specialties. After receiving your degree and your certification, there are so many different options that you can choose from with veterinary technology. The one that most people think of is a standard day practice, where you're working with clients for their health exams, basic surgeries. That is basically your 9-to-5 position. The other options that you have are to go into emergency and referral medicine. You can go into pharmaceutical sales. You can go into lab and research. There's so many different options once you obtain this degree. One of the strongest traits that somebody has to have is a desire for learning science and for medicine. A lot of people think that, oh, I love animals and this is the reason why I'm going to get into this profession. There's definitely a lot more to it than simply needing to love animals. You actually have to like people as well, because you will be dealing with people, the owners, but you definitely need to have a strong ability for math and science.